Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw a half circle with an Inkscape. Let's get to it. Here I am over in Inkscape, and we're going to draw a half circle. From the Tools menu on the left side, I'm going to click on Create Circles. And then I'm going to click and drag across the canvas. Notice it starts creating a circle, which I can sort of stretch into the position I want. Now, in order to make this a perfectly round circle, I need to hold down the control key and drag in a diagonal direction. Doing so gives me a perfect circle. There we go. Now, in order to turn the circle into a half circle, we need to grab this handle on the side of the circle and start dragging it all the way around to create a half circle. Now, if I hold down the control key while I'm doing this, it will move the handle in 15 degree angles, and so I can snap directly to a half circle. There you have it. We've created a half circle with an Inkscape. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe. Also, there are some links that help me out in the description. Check them out. Thanks.